The Buffalo Bills just signed Leonard Floyd, and this is a huge addition for them. They already have a pretty good unit, you know, pass rushing unit up front. You know, they got a lot of talented guys. The guy from Miami, 8 sacks last season. You know, he's getting better every year. And then Von Miller last year, 8 sacks too. And if he could be healthier, you know, he would have probably had double-digit sacks. And then you bring in Leonard Floyd, who's been pretty successful ever since he left the Bears. He had 9 sacks last year. So this is great. You know, they're a great addition to this team. You know, with the AFC, you're going to have to get after the quarterback at a high level with the talented quarterbacks in the AFC. But still, Buffalo, I feel like they didn't make enough moves this offseason or in the draft. You know, Dalton Kincaid was a good pickup. But still, I like the Bengals. I like the Chiefs over them. And I don't see them getting over the hump this year. But great signing. I think this will be a great move for them.